Hillary Clinton has said she will respond for the first time to the bombshell videotape tonight. And her campaign says this town hall format is one she welcomes. ABC Cecilia Vega on the Clinton strategy tonight.
Hillary Clinton ignoring questions today as she boarded her plane bound for St. Louis.
Could Donald Trump drop out of the race?
Her campaign calling Donald Trump's caught on camera statements horrific. But so far from Clinton herself, silence. Aides tell ABC News Clinton is waiting to take Trump on under the bright lights of that debate stage. She spent all day yesterday behind closed doors honing her attacks. SNL going there, imagining Clinton celebrating Trump's crisis. And practicing her game face.
Since Mr. Trump's comments were so bad.
So bad, just horrible. Horrible.
Do you think he should drop out?
No. Give him a shot.
But tonight, Clinton could confront a new controversy of her own. Hackers releasing purported excerpts of her paid speeches to big banks. Clinton saying when it comes to policy, quote, you need both a public and private position. In another speech, Clinton appears to contradict her own public stance on the hot-button issue of trade, saying, my dream is a hemispheric common market with open trade and open borders. Her campaign won't say whether the documents are real.
Is this document, then, is it accurate? Did she tell Brazilian bankers that
I have no way of knowing.
Well, you could ask her.
Tonight, Clinton herself could face that very question with millions watching.
And Cecilia Vega with us live as well tonight. Cecilia, good to have you as always. And as we reported there, Clinton's team says she's very comfortable in town hall. She's done more of these than Donald Trump.
Yeah, David, they say this is a forum that really favors her. She's done dozens of town halls in Iowa, New Hampshire, these primaries leading up to this very moment. Her campaign pointing to moments of Clinton interacting directly with voters, with families. They are hoping for a repeat of that tonight. Something on this stage, David, that could humanize her.